Jameson, not a bad day. 100 Leinster rugby caps and another Guinness Pro 14 title to boot. How are you feeling?
Yeah, pretty good. Simply put, yeah, it's been a heck of a journey to this point, and I'm obviously chuffed to play 100 games for such a great club, and it means a lot to me. It's a shame the family couldn't be here, but along with our supporters, I suppose, you know, we missed them terribly. It would have been an awesome occasion to have them here today. Big man Devin Toner, you know, setting a record for the club. It's a special day for all of us, so hopefully we'll enjoy a little drink tonight. And this one, obviously, because we're on to Toulon next week. So, yeah, we've got to celebrate these things, eh, that they don't come around the whole time. So we'll enjoy each other's company tonight, celebrate another victory, and then we march on. So.
You mentioned the fans there. That really feels like it's been a driving force for you guys all season. It gets mentioned every single week about kind of putting on a performance and winning for the people at home and giving them something to smile about every week. How much of that went into this week's prep as well?
Oh, man, it's... Yeah, like I say, we missed them terribly, man. It's tough to come down here and play it out, play at the RDS with without the old faithful here. So hopefully it's not too long before we have them back. I know it's tough conditions today, but hopefully we put on, you know, a decent show of rugby for the people at home.